Animal Jam. So, okay, why am I speaking too low? I am not sure what I am going to do, and hello, and I am back with some edgy, and of course, you know all this. I think I just had a daycare in my den. Well, not kind of daycare, but someone has subscribed to me, and surprising, it was my dad, and he subscribed just to make me have a subscriber, so please subscribe if you'd like to. And I had like 29 hours on a lock and on Princess No One. So she's gonna say, "Hey, Jammers, where do you get the pink bag?" I have no idea. Say goodbye, the end of life. Stethoscope. Is Dad home? Second. Dad?
We will probably have to go down to two cats, so decide which two you want to keep, okay? Maybe you each get to pick one?
Pick one cat?
Pick one cat to keep. Why? And we'll find new homes for the rest.
Why?
Oh, because there are too many cats for us to feed all the time. And they'll go wander over the neighbors. How about we start with two?
Yeah. I'm keeping Lily.
Okay, so we'll give away Leia?
I want Lily too. I want Lily too.
Well, you can pick one.
Lily.
Lily? Okay.
So Lily's going to wire
school. No, staying. And Lucas, who do you pick?
Frog.
Okay. Not Lily. You're picking Lily, right, Meredith? Is that right? Meredith Jensen? Is that right?
What?
You're picking Lily, not Millie.
Lily.
Okay.
Can we have three cats? Hey, Dad?
What, Lucas?
Can we have three cats?
One.
Because I don't want to get my owner. She's just so nice to me.
Well, all the cats are nice, but we have too many.
Can we please have three?
I will think about it. Okay?